Assalamu alaikum dear students. Lesson number 1. We will discuss student devices. Student devices: floppy disk, hard disk, USB and DVD. Floppy disk is a portable and inexpensive storage device. Floppy disk drive is used to read and write data from floppy disk. Like this picture of floppy disk. Hard disk. Hard disk is fixed inside the system unit. It can store very large amount of data and information. It is also called a hard disk drive or hard drive. Like this picture of hard disk. USB. USB flash memory is a storage device. Flash memory is small and lightweight. We can read and write data on the flash memory. Like this picture of USB. DVD. A DVD can only run in a DVD drive. Quality of sound and movies is high in a DVD. DVD are used to store software, data, movies and video games. Like this picture of DVD. Thank you dear students.